Master Mick Hollywood was high. 4X Summer and Vibes Window began well with 4X Summer hitting the lead in the first turn. Vibes Window the inside, followed by Hollywood Rose High. Further back then was Dana Luda. Long way back to Stormy Kate, Lightstorm Lil, Shillelagh Lane, and Master Mick sees them all. 4X Summer is rolling along in the lead. In second place, Vibes Window going forward, Dana Luda. Long way back then, Hollywood Rose High. A heavy faller down the back with Stormy Kate, and up in front of them was Master Mick. But 4X Summer, one race, a mile in front. In second place, Dana Luda, followed by Vibes Window. Further back then was Shillelagh Lane, Hollywood Rose High. A long way back then, Lightstorm Lil, Monster and Mick, and the faller appears okay, Stormy Kate. Nice win, a winning double there for Jan McLean this afternoon. Number 7, 4X Summer, black and white, or white and black bitch, Fears a Phonic Farmer's Image, and trained by Jan, 2 even and 150. Dana Luna, $3.10, Vibes Window, $5.40, 7, 6 and 8. There'll be some nice exotics to come out of that. Probably find the 3 and 4th place. Good run by the winner, $27.99, home in $15.37. $12.62 will be your middle split. The winner won by 9 lengths. 9 lengths.